Hello everyone, I'm meteorologist Sam Reichard with DeSotoCountyNewsroom.com. Your 7-day forecast brought to you by Dreammaker Realty. So let's get moving to the national map. And honestly, there's nothing moving across the country weather-wise. High pressure has settled in from the Rockies through the Mid-South, bringing sunny skies and nice autumn weather to the entire country. The big weather story today is the Hurricane Iota off the coast of Nicaragua. Wind speeds of 140 miles an hour will make landfall later today or overnight tonight. This will be the second devastating hurricane in Nicaragua and Honduras in the last 3 to 4 weeks. So bad weather conditions for those folks down there, certainly. Put the fronts in motion over the last 12 hours. And you can see the cold front move through the area that brought the showers, moving off the Atlantic coast. Nothing going on our radar, so let's just move to this very, very nice 7-day forecast. Lots of sunshine in this forecast, folks. Temperatures a little on the cool side, but they warm to a little above normal by the end of the period. 65 degrees for a high temperature today. Winds from the southwest, 5 to 10 miles an hour. Skies sunny, low tonight, 41. 63 for your high on Tuesday, 65 on Wednesday, 67 on Thursday, Friday. Sunny skies continues with a temperature topping out at 70 degrees, 71 on Saturday, mostly sunny skies, and then on Sunday, partly cloudy skies by the end of the day. A cold front should be approaching by then, but the 20% chance of showers, I think, is overnight, Sunday night into Sunday, into Monday morning. High temperature Sunday, 70 degrees, so it looks like 7 days with no rain and lots of sunshine. I'm Sam Reichard. Thanks for watching.